Welcome back.
All right. I did not scan Erickson, so let's scan that next before we turn to EOS. Do a quick record break. System we haven't checked before. I do like seeing the mass jump and all that in first person perspective.
So this is where the human arc first entered Helios?
Heck of a wake up.
Ah, this is the system that we were in just before.
I'm picking up something. Probe away.
Interesting.
Getting a scan. Shuttle spotted. Drifting. It sustained catastrophic electrical damage.
We bring it aboard?
That's the research vessel. Dr. Aridano.
Oh, that's bummer.
There are no life readings within.
She'll want to know.
Yeah. At 7, which is the world we landed at. Lots of Norse-themed worlds, with the exception of Habitat 7, where we landed earlier. Take a look at Habitat 7, see how it's faring after we land, after our last visit there. We got
launched. Satellite detected.
Oh, the satellite. Aha, we accidentally deployed this when we ran into the Scourge. So still not exactly habitable. In spite of Pop's best efforts. Vinland next. Oxygen atmosphere? No, pressure atmosphere. This is probably closer to Venus. Hello, some sort of crater.
We've got a crater.
Yeah. Contains Scourge debris. Not really much in terms of resources that we can use, but it's nice to know.
Ooh,
lots of anomalies here. Aluminum with sulfur deposits.
Probe away.
Lots of volcanic activity.
Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
More aluminum for our supplies. And last but not least, Markland. So yeah, this system is definitely a total bust. Bummer. Moon of a gas giant. frozen world, silica with deposits of cobalt, very dark albedo, geological activity or contamination from the scourge that basically have affected the planet's atmosphere. Yeah, this system is pretty much like friggin' nailed by the scourge. The way that Eos wasn't.
System. Still hoping we can turn Eos around.
Well, we're making progress. I'm gonna skip the warp in. Take us back down. I have new armor. Let's equip it. Oh, actually, level 2, so if I crafted this, I probably could have equipped some stuff to it, but that's okay. Mod! I have a mod I can put in this now. I'm not going to put that mod in, though. So. Artifacts 1.
Descent is green.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
All right. Oh, Posh brought PB. That's okay. So establish the outpost over here. Let's fast travel. There first, to put some position to drop the outpost.
Cat ahead. They appear to be fighting a Krogan.
Is that Drac?
Let's go help him out. In my party, let's go Vetra. Let's go Team Tank. Nah, let's go
think that if we pull this off, everything we're looking at could change.
Who knows what Remnant tech can really do? Not just here.
One step at a time.
Why? Jumping is good.
The Writer's Angels. Oop, sorry. Alright. Ah, crap. Oh! Or four.
Ryder, about time you joined the party.
Yeah. Thank you. Come on.
Good one.
Oh shit. Okay, that was a mistake. I wasn't keeping track of my situation.
Cat ahead. They appear to be fighting a Krogan.
Is that Drac?
Yep.
Radiation levels increasing. The first colonists sent audio logs about these regions back to the Nexus.
And?
Fairwinds Basin. Lowest radiation count in the area. Little bit of hope.
Maybe more than a little.
Radiation right. Within safe levels.
Come on. Oh, you're all bunched together.
Ryder, about time you joined the party.
Ah, crap.
Got cat.
Kill the anointed first, please. Ah, missed with my... Really, what are you doing?
Nice.
Thanks. I try. Pet interrogator armor. Interesting.
Nice headshot.
Nice.
Save some for me, old man.
Anyone left to kill? Oh, yes, there are. Hey. Hold up again.
That fight was...
Yes, it was.
You're telling me?
You could really handle yourself, kid. And I hear you're the one to thank for clearing up...
Nothing like that.
Had your number all wrong.
You're not so bad yourself, old man. Maybe we should work together after all.
This fight was pretty good, but you're still Nexus and green as a
Hey, I've known some pretty badass Drell.
Something tells me you've got potential. Be ashamed to waste that. I'm in. Just point me to your ship and try to keep
you're up. On, old timer. Here's the outpost beacon. Let's get this bad boy started.
This is where we'll build our new outpost. A real beginning.
Prepping deployment order. You must choose what purpose this new outpost will serve.
The Nexus doesn't get a say?
Resources are at a crisis point. Protocol states this judgment call falls to the Pathfinder. With current supplies, you could build a military outpost, focusing on defense and militia training. Alternatively, a scientific outpost could advance the initiative's research and discoveries.
Oh, let's ask who I brought with me.
What do you think? Military outpost or scientific?
I say scientific. Aren't we here to explore?
I say military. There's too many threats out here.
Be advised that the first outpost placed by a Pathfinder will be a statement in itself. Fair or not, your choice will represent the initiative and its intentions in Andromeda. Consider carefully.
Well, the first outpost is a statement in and of itself. In that case, let's let the Andromeda Galaxy know we are here to make friends and influence people and learn.
Prioritize research and discovery. That's our foundation. And our future.
Orders prepped. Ready on your signal.
Andromeda Initiative. This is Ryder. Pathfinder. EOS is ready for deployment.
All right.
Outpost block inbound and ready as hell. August Bradley, operational head for this block. Mayor now, I suppose.
Pleased to meet you.
We're ready to make the most of what you delivered.
One just me.
It took a lot of people to get us this far. That's the work you'll continue.
I hear that. Prodromos. That's what we're calling her.
They're eager. I haven't seen eager for months.
Here's drive the helmet for cutscenes.
Eos is far from golden. But now it's a producer. A real and reasonable first step. They think you did the impossible. The Nexus. I warned them, hoping was irresponsible. You proved me wrong, Pathfinder.
Cautious of her? Or support her cautiousness? I like to think that she's being sincere.
I appreciate your candor. We're all on the same side.
I wouldn't go that far. The reality, Ryder? You bought us time. But one outpost on a long-shot planet won't stop us from starving. You already have a lead on something else?
The nav point. From the vault.
Now it gets complicated. The others are ready to officially sanction your efforts, to be a part of your
success. Good to hear.
We all want the initiative to succeed. But after failing for so long, no one agrees on how to do it. Be aware. That's all.
Ooh. You do have your own agenda, so I'll just call it out like that way.
Watch out for everyone. But not you, right? You're genuine.
I know what I came here to be. Talk to Bradley. Later, we'll go over the extended job of Pathfinder. Until then, Tan's waiting on the Nexus.
Probably should have saved those Nexus missions for then. Fast travel the Tempest. Which has now landed here. Now people can talk to get additional quests. To hopefully... It'll give EOS radiation time to clear. So that's probably a hold off, a holding point.
Someone left a warning. Looks like a work crew thinks they can take control of the remnant.
That sounds like a mistake.
That's
yep.
An incredibly bad idea.
Work crew rosters are posted publicly.
The datapad mentioned medbay. A little work, we could find where to catch up with them.
And stopping them could probably make the planet a little more livable. The memory trigger. Pilots. Still pockets of high radiation in bad weather. And the flight schedule.
Really hope all those scientists will be safe out here.
Me too.
We came to explore and learn. That's who we are.
Already getting requests from the Podromos labs.
Sam, another memory prompt?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
So to find more triggers in order to get new area. Up the settings real quick. I am going to change when helmets are appear as equipped, off in conversation. Also have more points. Alright, let's damage and force to that one. Give the rest of the points for later. Map. Actually, let's... There is one more quest over here.
Pathfinder.
Henderson at the shuttle landing pad told me. He heard it. All right. He's a study specialist. Interesting. Nexus. Okay. All right. Map. Everything else is upstairs. Oop. Sorry about that. No missions in that terminal. Sorry about knocking over your chair. Work roster is up here. Work roster is Mr. Fox. Actually, let's check data pad first. Air team. Matthew Kenson, VI reprogramming.
Work rosters. That datapad mentioned the name Jennings. Here, Axel Jennings, assigned to set up weather monitoring devices all over the desert. Too many locations to check them all. We need to narrow it down.
You haven't got a fuel cell, have you? The quartermaster says there's plenty, but she would. Wait, oh, shit, you're the Pathfinder. Sorry, no one said VIPs were coming by.
I'm just Ryder. Nice to meet you.
It's a pleasure to meet you, too. I'm Fox, chief engineer at your service.
Okay, someone to chat with about the planet.
What do you think about your new home?
First impressions? We've got water, clear skies for solar power, plants to farm. The Remnant are a wild card. But I hear you almost have that solved, which is amazing. And you found us a good site here. I think Eos is really going to be special.
And what do you do?
What do you do here?
My team gets things going. Water, power, communications, everything a civilization needs. Well, not laws or a constitution, but it's easier to concentrate on those when you got a flushing toilet.
What are the other outpost staff like?
Like Connor, you mean? She's pretty fun when you get to know her. Just don't get to know her over a poker game. Trust
Noted.
Me.
What brought you all the way to Andromeda?
There's a colony back home you've never heard of. Viridis. It failed. Hard. I grew up there watching things fall apart. When I left, I got into infrastructure, civil engineering. Boring stuff unless you've ever lived without it. I wanted to do Viridis right, I guess. And the initiative was my best chance. Thanks for asking.
Bye, Fox.
Bye. Stay safe out there.
Alright, let's check that med bay since you didn't have any quests to give me. The jump jets really change how you traverse this environment.
Caused by a remnant. That datapad said the work crew tried to control them.
Sand particles were removed from the wound. Analyzing. Comparing with locations from the work roster, it's likely the injury occurred near a monolith.
Let's go.
August said you might swing by. Ryder, yes? Dr. Ramirez. Run the clinic here on Eos. Much better than life as an Alliance medic.
Good to meet you.
I'll guess you're not here for a checkup. How can I help you?
Bet later.
I'll leave you to it.
Come back anytime. Preferably unhurt.
All right. Okay. So where am I headed for this quest? At that monolith. Let's get a little action in before we wrap up this episode. Wrap up this stream for this week. Oh, there's the Nomad right there.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Let's head to the monolith and see what stupid thing they managed to get themselves into.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
What stupid thing did they do this time?
No sign of that work crew, but someone left their gear behind.
They get themselves killed. I thought this had this place pacified.
Wait, I've got an open comm channel.
Easy money. Once the electrical charge builds up, we'll have ourselves some nice, obedient remnant.
You better be sure this time, Jennings.
If you're that spook.
Lexi, found another colonist.
Okay, so the work crew used the fast travel to get there faster.
Vetra, what's up? You keep sighing.
Do I? Sorry. Sid called and asked if I can get her a timer, metagel, and 15 pairs of socks. That can't be good.
Help us! Please!
You got an augment. Nice. What were you thinking? Answer. Let me answer it for you. You weren't.
Great timing. Thanks for the assist.
Your experiment with the remnant didn't work out?
Huh. Okay, who squealed? Gasparic? Yeah, I bet. These remnant could plow our fields, protect us from the Ket. You
control I don't them, control I them.
I have a super intelligent AI and enough experience with the remnant to be careful.
Jennings, this isn't working. We tried.
Fine. But you can't protect us all the time, Pathfinder. Out here, we need every edge we can get.
Could you maybe, like, not be stupid? Alright, Neckmore. New weapon. Remnant Nullifier. Alright, so I've got that one other quest to accomplish. Head back to my ship. Or to my... I couldn't save everybody. So, is that radiation low enough that I can accomplish that quest now? Or do I have to come back later? Oh.
Radiation levels are severe. Seek safety immediately.
That is not... safe yet.
Forget. We knew Promise would die. All we could do is watch it happen.
Radiation levels within acceptable limits.
Ah, this is... oh, that's where we started the mission at. Okay. I'm gonna have to traverse to get up there. There's a path this way. go up here. And run this way. Yep, there's the quest marker.
Pathfinder, this is the spot where Nigel McCoy wanted you to leave his pendant.
In honor of his brother, Dash McCoy.
And then I have a quest marker there. Travel here. Got. Okay. Quest marker.
Recording initiative cryo identification E97 Durango. Chief engineer Grace Leto.
Last one out during the evac. She took risks and they didn't work. But nothing worked.
Didn't want to go but ran out of things to try.
Okay, let's do a record break. Right. This last episode's probably going to be a little short. I'm heading, we're going to head back to Nexus and do a few more quests there, because a bunch of stuff we can't progress on the planet until we do stuff on the Nexus. I want to talk to the mayor first before I go. A little bit of fluorite.
Mayor Bradley.
Pathfinder, good to see you. We're busy as anything, thanks to you. Bit dusty, but we can adapt. It's worth it when it's your own.
Keep me posted on how things are doing.
Make sure to keep a clear log of what you're doing.
Well, let's save some bandwidth. Busted ass defeat initiative. Copy, paste, repeat. You go do what you need to on the Nexus. Follow that dot. There will be more to do on Eos later. Some key positions: Connor Supply, Ramirez Medical, Abrams Science, Fawkes Engineering. With them and my Major Domo, we won't end up like Site 1 and 2.
I combed the first two outpost attempts. Those people died trying.
And they deserved better from the Nexus. That's where I point the finger. We'll remember. You changed this planet, but that doesn't make it easy. We'll use the efforts of those who went before. Good people, every last one. I'd have been honored to fail with any of them.
I found the chief engineer's records. She went back into cryo. She considered Eos a personal failure.
I'm not thinking of engineers when I wonder who's to blame. I'd be glad to have her. Oh, and Pathfinder, this is for you. It's our flag. Hang it where the Nexus can see. It's touched the soil of our first outpost in Andromeda. Make it real.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Head for the Nexus, Pathfinder.
Oh, that pretty much sets up. Okay, you need to go to the Nexus. Hello, Fluorite. All right.
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atmo. All clear.
I do want to have a better idea of where we're next going aside from the Nexus before I wrap up this stream for the week.